How's it going, everybody? Thursday in Oklahoma, the USGA's 35th annual U.S. Senior Open will tee off, where two Hawaii golfers will look to tame Oak Tree National. Hawaii Sports Hall of Famer, 1990 Hawaiian Open champion David Ishii, along with Aiea amateur Doug Williams, will each take part in the event. Williams, who won the sectional qualifier at Wailea, will be making his Open debut. And his first major has come with a major headache. Allegiant Airlines lost his clubs en route from the 808 to L.A. 10 days ago and is yet to find them, meaning Williams will be playing with a mixed bag of new clubs. And although he admits the debacle has added more pressure, he has been able to enjoy the experience.
Tomorrow I've scheduled a practice round with Hale Irwin. This is one of the cool things about playing in this tournament. Despite the club fiasco, this has just been the most wonderful golf experience of my life. The way I'm playing, and I've been playing reasonably decent these last couple of days, even with these new clubs, but I'm hitting the ball okay, good enough where I'm able to handle that. My putting's pretty good. My short game is good. I think it's realistic for me to set a goal to make the cut here.
Williams, whose previous claim to fame was eliminating an 11-year-old Michelle Wee in round one of the Manoa Cup, will tee off at 10 a.m. Thursday, Hawaii time. Ishii at 8:20. Television coverage starts at 11 in the morning on ESPN2.